before they fell into apostasy. We are not Christians.
We are
Yahudim. It is Christianity that led us into this slavery till today.
Yes.
We are Messianic Yahudim.
Yes.
Go to the 613 laws of Moshe. That is the Torah. That is our tradition. Check all of them one after the other.
Yes.
Christianity came and told us that we are no longer under the law. And for that reason, we inherited and incurred the curse of Yahweh Elohim in Deuteronomy 28. And we have gone back to that.
Yes.
This is the regalia I'm putting on.
Yes.
I'm an Israelite by birth, from the tribe of God. And we also have other tribes. Even Zebulun, we have Naphtali. The people they call the Jews are the Ephraims.
Yes.
They are from the descendant of Ephraim.
Yes.
You have the tribe of Manasseh.
Yes.
The people that you call Ozublu are the people of the tribe of Zebulun.
Yes.
You have Arodi, which is the tribe of Arochukwu. We are all one, and we can never be divided again under the band of slavery called Christianity. Thank you very much.